I want to represent an idea. I want to represent possibilities. I can create whatever I want to create.
The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams, that want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft. No matter how talented you are, your talent is going to fail you if you're not skilled.
Because it's not about where you come from. It's about heart. You come to a place where, you know, being smart ain't enough. You gotta have heart. The most important thing is to be able to sacrifice what you are for what you will become.
I've never really viewed myself as particularly talented. Where I excel is work ethic. You know, while the other guy's sleeping, I'm working. While the other guy's eating, I'm working. I'm not afraid to die on a treadmill. You might have more talent than me, you might be smarter than me, but if we get on the treadmill, you're getting off first or I'm gonna die. It's really that simple.
I dare you to fail.
Told me remind you that y'all talking about. I'm the caught up in all these lights and cameras. But look what that did, the hammer. But I like it. Bright lights is enticing. But look what it did to Tyson. All that money in one night, 30 mil for one fight. As soon as all that money blows, all opinions take flight. Fans keep cheating on me. What I do, I took a back. Fool me twice, that's my bad. I can even blame her for that. Nothing makes me want to murder. Mama, please just get my bail. I know nobody to blame. Kurt Cobain did it to myself.
And we all just entertainers. And we're stupid and contagious. No, we all just entertainers.
UNC Wilmington Seahawks are your 2009 CAA Men's Soccer Champions.